How many distinct real solutions does the given equation have? So we're given this equation, x squared equals negative 841. And just by looking at this, we can recognize that the square of a number can never be negative, which means that there is no real value for x that when squared equals a negative number, like negative 841. So we can easily say that there are zero solutions to this equation.